Is this serious? Like, is this real life? Jeez, they tried to glue that ball to his hands no matter what the hell happened there, and his game was all screwing up.